here we are at night, still ripping rough. We pretty much worked 24 hours during the prep stage for an overseed. Obviously it hasn't been 8 hours, but we're still getting a really good scalp, which is a great thing. We're just going to go back and check the mowers, make sure they're sharp. Now, 10 o'clock at night, and we're still at it. Guys are finished about midnight, and then start again at 4 a.m. Yeah, good job.